Hey, all you pros out there. That's the sun.
Sun. Okay, stand over this. We should move to the shade. There we go. Hello, people of the interwebs.
It's not. Okay.
It's my intro. I gotta do my intro, too. Alright, that's how a collab works. Get in frame.
I know. I'm trying. Your legs are in the way.
Sorry. Hi.
Hi. We're at the club. They're at the club. We're gonna see a lot of girls. No, I'm just kidding. It's not that club.
Well, I mean, there are a lot of girls, but they're, like, not
very, very bitchy.
Yeah, a lot of them, like, in our age group, they're just total bitches. And then, like, the younger ones are also kind of bitchy, so. What is this angle? Also, you're, like, half in frame.
Well, it's because you're taking up the whole frame.
There we go. Better. Fixed
sun.
It.
Sun.
Okay. It's fine.
How is the sun rays, like...
Heaven. I'm kidding. I'm going straight to hell. Anyway, you guys saw our pool vid, which was us going from the, we left the club and then went to the pool. And,
yeah.
Like, went to my house.
That was...
And we didn't record anything at the pool, so, like, what was the point?
The walk.
The
and
walk.
I got a few hawks.
Oh, yeah, there was the two hawks. That was pretty cool. I almost got attacked by one. It was like, what
that's your fault.
Are you doing? Yeah. They were pretty cool.
I'm getting blocked out by the sun.
So am I. It's fine. In this vid, we shall be doing...
Oh, no, the attack of the little kids.
We shall be doing this as, like, kind of the beginning, and then we're going to be on the bus. We're going to be recording on the bus. And then maybe a little bit at the pool, because we're going on activity today. Damn, brightness. Adjust, please.
Please. Just please.
Please?
Just like move it over.
I said we should go to somewhere shady.
Let's go under the tree.
Alright. Oh yeah, that's way better.
We can't use our bench. Okay,
get in.
Oh, there's like no tree.
Yeah, so this is way better. I can actually look alive. I'm kidding, I'm dead inside. Christopher.
What?
Here. Let me lean on this tree and you can lean on the tree next to it.
That's what I was thinking. Get this. Okay.
This isn't gonna work.
Alright.
Because I'm short. Perfect. Yeah, okay. So.
What was that for?
I don't know. Perfect. We're gonna go to the aquatic center today, so he.
Excuse me?
We should probably be able to get some good
video on the bus. If we can actually hear.
If you can hear it. Not like my vlog where I had music going over my face. That's because I was listening to music in my headphones and I was using my headphones to record.
I noticed that. And you're like really quiet too.
Because I was wearing headphones, so it sounded really weird.
Recording
God,
my beard.
He doesn't understand. He just doesn't understand.
Alright.
So, is that all you want to say for the beginning? Shall we record later?
Basketball people. They're just everywhere. There's no escape!
Send help. Send help.
We're, getting off the bus right now. Yeah.
We're gonna get into two different lines and then we'll record when we get outside.
Yeah, okay, let's go. Hey, Popeye, my guy, it's my fool, yo. Yeah. Hey, we're at the pool and I'm not naked, but you know.
Swim trunks.
Yeah. Swim trunks and everything, and the swim
trunks. Awesome.
Hi, my name is.
This is my brother Conrad.
Hi.
Not my actual
I'm
brother,
the.
But, you know.
I'm an assassin. It's...
You don't tell the internet that! You're gonna blow our cover!
Why would you do that?
Okay. So, yes, we're all in swimsuits. Yes.
Hey!
Swimsuits, yes. Are you perfect?
Not a perfect dude.
But, covering the screen with my hand. So we're gonna start walking to the wave pool, and we'll check in at some point. Yeah.
Yeah, let's go to my stuff where we can sit down. Shade.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Hey guys, Yeah, I can't you can't really tell from me.
We've been out for a few minutes now, but my hair...
You can definitely tell from me.
Yeah, we got that moisture.
Depression.
Yeah. We're hungry. We're trying to get one of our friends to
buy us food, like, but we're broke. No,
I'm broke.
Vending machine food because
I'm broke.
Cheaper. Let's ask Bobby if he'll buy his vending machine food.
Look,
tonight.
It's a few change, a few pennies.
Yeah.
That's very
Wow, I look actual trash like.
This is what I call being poor. Poor.
I have less than that.
That's richer than me.
Yeah, you have more money than I do. I've got like 0 pennies.
I would sell these cards for at least $15, which is $15 a book. $15.
Hey, how's it going? Welcome to Leela's Corner.
This is my darkest corner.
Get the fuck out. We're just chilling for a bit because, like, we're gonna go into the wave pool. There's a lot of people in there right now.
Yeah,
so we're kind of chilling.
Like
yee. It's looking great. And something. What are you doing?
Punching the wall.
Not you!
Sorry, baby. I did
that. Damn! I'm nice. I'm actually pretty nice in real life. But to the people I'm closest to, I'm kind of a bitch. Right, Chris?
Only when I annoy you.
Which is only all the time.
On purpose.
Yeah. So, Chris, you want to say anything?
I'm better than you.
I claim bullshit, and you
Excuse
know
me.
It. I'm better than you, you know this. Because I'm a female, and I'm always better. I'm kidding.
Female? Are you being sexist right now?
No, I'm kidding. Goddamn, call me tits.
Transgender.
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 Male.
Damn.
Oh, anything for me.
Look at those legs.
Beautiful.
Totally look at
beautiful.
That ugly face. I'm kidding. I look like a potato, so it's all chill. Alright, talk to you guys later. We'll check in later.
Peace. Okay, so at the end of the activity.
This would just splash water directly into my eye and up my nose.
You're welcome.
And then I almost drowned in, like, because the waves were going up into the middle, and
I
pulled
her.
He tried to pull me under,
yeah.
And then I kicked him in the I didn't
this
mean
still
to.
Almost hurt.
It still
me.
Almost hurt.
Except me. I wasn't mean.
He was kind of just there.
Yeah, just nothing.
He's just an awesome friend of ours.
Yeah.
Depressing friend.
Bruh, I'm on actual medication.
I'm off.
I left my torso? Oh. I have my torso? No, I don't either. Oh! My stomach!
You should have flexed.
I was flexing almost.
My swimsuit's
really.
Got anchors on it.
There. I'm
which is pretty accurate because I only sink. I don't float. Neither does he.
You just taught me how to float and I still can't accomplish it.
Yeah.
I can.
He's really
I'm both.
At it.
I'm just. Yeah.
I literally hold my breath and try everything I can and I still sink.
Yeah. It's really funny.
Here, but I sink and then I come back up.
Okay, we should probably go get our stuff or else we're gonna
if out. I had a waterproof phone and phone case, then
we
would have
gotten more, but you know.
I would have got less in the pool. Well, bye.